Welcome back everyone to the award-winning TV show, Talk the Talk. I'm Dr. Johnson, and this is the lovely Miss Reed.
Oh, Doctor, you're really too kind. Tonight we have a very interesting show for you.
That's right, Miss Reed. Before the broadcast, we collected a few therapy-related questions from our live audience. In a moment, Miss Reed and I will take turns tackling some of those tough questions.
Multiple choice. Right, Doctor? True or false is boring. You must agree.
Right. Miss Reed, would you please ask me the first question?
Sure. Julie from Halifax, Nova Scotia, asks, the famous Austrian neurologist and psychoanalyst Sigmund Freud once said, A. Superego is not master in its own house. B. Sometimes a cigar is just a cigar. C. In the Middle Ages they would have burned me alive. Now they are content with burning my books. D. Expecting enlightenment from talking about one's personal problems is a load of crap. E. All of the above. Well?
I would have to say, B. A cigar is sometimes a...
So sorry, Doctor. The correct answer is all of the above. Really too bad. Now, you turn.
Right. This one from Jimmy Wigglestein. Jimmy is from San Francisco and asks us, Carl Jung, the Swiss psychologist and psychiatrist who founded analytical psychology, firmly believed that delving into one's personal childhood history was A. an effective way to interpret dreams. B. the first step to true enlightenment. C. a way of coming to terms with misdirected anger. D. a load of crap. E. all of the above.
A load of crap. Margaret from Reno, Nevada, asks us this slightly interesting question. Sand play therapy has had very promising outcomes in getting patients to really open up. Many behavioral scientists believe sand therapy is just a gateway to self-expression, especially when talking is too painful. B. An effective approach in breaking down self-conscious fears while working with one's hands. C. A good way to contract unhealthy parasites and bacteria. That's not funny. D. A load of crap. E. All of the above.
I would have to go with A. A gateway to self.
Try again, Doctor.
B. An effective approach in.
It would seem our good doctor needs to go back to Harvard and actually study, instead of getting stoned and listening to Beatles music. The correct answer, of course, is D. A load of crap.
Right. And now, for one last question. Father Anthony Mariti, from Rome, asks, the strange and often misunderstood psychosis known as the crucifixion complex is a very serious condition, but is basically A. delusional paranoia based on childhood religious guilt trips. B. an admirable behavior that shows innate leadership qualities. C. an underrated yet somewhat effective cardiovascular and stretching exercise. D. a large and disgusting load of crap. E. all of the above.
Oh, Doctor, that sounds like a trick question.
Well, I can assure you, Miss Reed, there are no tricks in professional therapy. That would be unethical and very uncool, as well.
I see. Then, my choice would be B. an admirable behavior that shows innate leadership qualities. Yes.
But...
Look, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No. You are not.
Or yes, I am.
Not.
Am. Open your eyes, Doctor. I can even walk through this crappy desk.
My God.
And I can make a mean spicy meatball too, baby. Good night, everybody. See you next week.